like an age to the drivers waiting for the lights to signal the start of the race. We are racing! Here they come into the first turn. Alonso leads out of the first corner, and behind him is Fisichella. Next is Michael Schumacher. With the first lap completed, the field looks like this. Alonso leads. Fisichella is second. He's up from fifth. Michael Schumacher third. Massa fourth. He slipped from third. Barrichello fifth. Next is Ralf Schumacher. Trulli seventh. And Raikkonen is eighth. As the drivers start their third lap, Alonso leads. Fisichella is second. Michael Schumacher third. Massa fourth. Barrichello fifth. Next is Ralf Schumacher. Trulli seventh. And Raikkonen is eighth. Alonso is on the charge now. That last lap time was a 1:14.74. That's much faster than Fisichella. His lap times are around the mid-1:15 range. Lap 4 of this Grand Prix. Alonso leads. Fisichella is second. Michael Schumacher third. Massa fourth. Barrichello fifth. Trulli sixth. He's up from seventh. Next is Ralf Schumacher. He's down from sixth, and Raikkonen is eighth. Chrissy Keller is driving at full pelt here. That last lap time was a 1:14.73. Schumacher can't keep up as he pulls away. He's been lapping around the low 1:15 mark. The gap now stands at 1.8 seconds. As we head into the final few laps, Alonso leads. Chrissy Keller is second. Michael Schumacher third. Massa fourth. Barrichello fifth. Trulli sixth. In seventh is Raikkonen. He's moved up from eighth. Next is Ralf Schumacher. He's giving it all he's got. That last lap time was a 1:14.65. Massa can't keep the pace as he pulls away. He's been lapping around the low 1:15 mark. The gap is now 2.2 seconds. We are on lap 6. Alonso leads. Fisichella is second. Michael Schumacher third. Massa fourth. Barrichello fifth. Raikkonen sixth. He's up from 7th. Montoya is 7th. That's a gain of 2 places. Next is Ralf Schumacher. Race leader Alonso has started his final lap. His teammate is running in second, so if it stays like this, it'll be a Renault 1-2. There's not long to go now, and the current top 8 looks like this. Alonso leads. Fisichella is second. Michael Schumacher third. Massa fourth. Barrichello fifth. Montoya sixth. He's up from 7th. In 7th is Raikkonen, and Button 8th. That's a gain of 1 place. Amazing day at an amazing location with an amazing crowd. This has to be one of the best attended races in the whole F1 calendar. The Spanish fans love Fernando Alonso and love their F1. It's been a pleasure to be here this weekend, and I have to say a big thank you for all that our passionate Spanish hosts have had to offer. I'll leave you with the thought that in 2 weeks' time, We arrive at the most glamorous location of them all, Monaco. I can't wait. I hope you'll join us there. Goodbye from Barcelona. We'll see you soon.